All right, so I'm back. I don't think anyone watched yesterday's video, and I can check real quick. Hold on. Yeah, 20 people. Yeah, 20 people. That's fine. So I'm currently right here. Figured that'd be a map. Peach Brawlorama. Yo, the fuck, I'm away. So yeah, I'll go to the bowling place. That's where I'm heading. Obviously, I think you guys can see.
I'll wait here. I hate bowling.
I didn't come here to play, you know.
Hurry back, okay?
Fucking crybaby bitch. Oh, I guess there goes that.
So what'd you do? Robbery? Murder?
Nah, nothing like that.
Ha! You're just a gutless fatso.
What'd you have to say that for?
I thought you said the cops were out for you.
No, I just ran because I was scared. I don't know what the cops are doing.
Wait, how did you get a pizza here?
Why don't you just say you were sorry? Well, I guess I run away a lot too.
It's no good. They wouldn't listen. Nobody will ever forgive me. Did you find the lady you're looking for? What's her name? Mary?
James, we met in the apartment building?
Yeah, I remember, but...
Are you alone here, Eddie?
No.
Did a little girl run out of here?
Yeah, she was too fast for me. Aren't you gonna go after her?
God. Alright. Well, look, you were in the fucking way.
She went through there.
Is there any other way?
Yeah, there is. Right through there.
Wait. Heaven's night.
No good. It's locked.
Why don't you just keep the fucking keys in one area? Why does it gotta be all over your body? I mean, get you all pockets, but... I'm actually getting the control... getting good at these controls. Maybe not. Very realistic. The kid would have ran through there. James also saw that, no way in hell. Oh, the hospital. Allen Hospital, okay. Look, you really need to fucking get out of my way, bro, come on. Oh, this is when the fucking nurses start coming up as bosses, right? Or not bosses, but enemies. I don't know if I should go into any rooms. There's a visitor map somewhere, right? Oh, there you are, map. Okay. Thanks for the, okay. Can you move? Can you move further? So I can get to the door. Thank you. Fuck that. Nope. I'm good. No way in hell she's up there. I mean, she could. I don't think she can see the monsters since she's not here because of something she did. She's just here to be here. If I remember right. Bro, why did you guys go fucking... Bro, come on. Yep, that was so cool. I wish Maria would just stay in the fucking store. Okay. I don't know how the fuck you got there. It's gotta be chills for this fucking thing, right? It's gonna be chills, isn't it? I'd like it so much if you got the fuck out of my file, whatever. I don't want to know what's over there anyway. Bitch. That is... Okay, so... Nothing interesting, okay. For shotgun shells for a second, now bullets. I imagine this is a puzzle. Hold on, I'm just writing down that number. Could be nothing, but you never know. Well, handgun really didn't do shit, so. I mean, the shotgun. Oh. I didn't think you really score these with the padlock on them and all. You got on this side with that thing right there. Okay. Well, that was. Yeah, that's wild, isn't it? Isn't it amazing how you don't fucking help me one goddamn bit? Isn't that cool? You don't want to pick up that key? Really? Yeah, I thought so. A lapis eye key. I'm fucking stupid. Okay. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, well, you're kind of fucking in the way again, so that's why I ran into you. If you weren't in the way, then that'd be a problem. Common sense and all. Okay, look, you're in the way again. Still in the way. There we go. Look at that. Now you aren't in the way. Yeah, I'm gonna finish it off here because, actually, you know, I'm gonna complete the floor. Bro. Okay, thank you. We're all calm and relaxed now, aren't we? I knew that fucking code would be useful. Okay.